I immediately, from what I was told, fell to the floor, and then after that, I don't remember a single thing at all. I was unconscious and not breathing.
That 19-year-old man is speaking with NBC2 about the moment he was attacked by a stranger who says, he says he was shouting homophobic slurs. Thanks for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Elise Chingari. It happened last Saturday as Michael White was leaving the bar with his friends. Michael ended up in the ICU with a brain bleed. Our NBC2's Madison Adams joins us live after speaking with Michael and his mother, who are desperately hoping for justice.
The 19-year-old tells me he left Pelican Larry's, a restaurant that turns into a popular bar where many college students hang out at night, and he was waiting for his Uber here when a stranger walked up to him and violently attacked him.
Beating me while I'm down, stepping on me, punching me, slamming my face into the concrete repeatedly.
A birthday celebration that almost cut Michael White's life at just 19 years old. White and his friends left Pelican Larry's around 1:30 a.m. on Saturday. Then their fun night took an unexpected turn.
I'd never gotten into an argument or a fight in there. It was smooth sailing, had a great night.
White says a group of strangers in a dark colored SUV started yelling homophobic slurs at him. Why do you think they?
Because I'm bisexual slash gay and they don't agree with it, and I'm ignoring it, not paying any type of attention to it.
They must have been in the club to see him
dancing
or, you know, his mannerisms.
Moments later, White says a man wearing a red shirt with blonde, shaggy looking hair got out of the vehicle and attacked him.
It's hard to get emotional. However, they could have killed my son for no reason. There's no reason to have that much hate in your heart.
The next thing White remembers is waking up in the ICU with a brain bleed and a broken nose.